For 1 mole of gas, Van der Waals equation is P plus A by V square into V minus V equal to RT. Find the dimensions of A and B. So, first write the equation, that is P plus A by V square into V minus B is equal to RT. Here V is the volume and T is the temperature, R is the universal gas constant. Now the dimension of A by V square must be equal to P, as A by V square adds with P. So the dimension of A by V square is equal to the dimension of P. So the dimension of A is equal to the dimension of P V square. Now the dimension of P. So here we can find the dimension of P as P is the force per unit area, that is MLT to the power minus 2 divided by L square. So this is equal to ML inverse T to the power minus 2. Now put the value of P here, that is ML inverse T to the power minus 2, and V is the volume, that is LQ, and square V square, so L to the power 6. So this is equal to ML to the power 5 T to the power minus 2. And in the second term, that is V minus B. So B is added or subtracted from V. So the dimension must be equal of these two quantities, that is the dimension of B is equal to the dimension of V. So this is equal to LQ. So the dimension of B is M0 LQ T0. So the dimension of A is ML to the power 5 T to the power minus 2, and B is M0 LQ T to the power 0.